The investigation into the high school massacre is slow-moving and dangerous. The two gunmen who went on the rampage booby-trapped the building and even themselves. All day long, investigators have searched the homes of these teenage killers. One of them, police say they found bomb-making materials. Specially trained officers searching the schools today found close to 30 explosive devices all around the building. Authorities have also revised the death toll, now saying 15 people were killed, including the two gunmen. Most of the bodies are still inside the school, but families of the murder victims have been notified. DJ Berger begins our coverage. He is live in Littleton, Colorado.
Back to the dignity of human life. In London and other major capitals around the world, the shooting grabbed the headlines, knocking the war in Kosovo off the front pages. A Tokyo paper labeled America as a sick gun society. Australia's prime minister called the shooting an act of terrorism.
And what the fuck is it for me? My name's slated, berated up on a TV screen. I gave hatred and hatred is what we pay to see. I can't face it, I'm wasting the lives of more than me. And every drop of bloodshed was shed for nothing. Senseless violence keep